What's in those chests?
Silver and gold, jewelry, junk. Nothing significant.
Can I have some of the gold and silver junk?
No, it belongs to the Order. There are those who value junk, and we may need to bend such superficial greed to our purpose.
Yes, we couldn't have anyone's superficial greed being satisfied without authorization. Could we make a deal?
A deal?
Finish your tests first. You are too easily distracted from them.
I can't leave the monastery.
Well, you better make sure you can.